Hi kids, it's me, Pastor Jeff. And you know what? I want to find my friends, the Bible Birds, because I have a Bible passage about the Bible. That's right. You ready? It's the Bible, 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 Bible Birds. It's the Bible, 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 Bible Birds. It's the Bible, 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 Bible Birds, because we're going to learn the Bible. Ho! Hi guys, how are you? You know what? We want to learn a Bible passage of Hebrews 4, verse 12. Yes, it says, the Word of God is living and active, sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing to the division of soul and spirit, of joints and marrow, and discerning the thoughts and intentions of the heart. Yes, that means the Bible is powerful. The Word of God is living and active. So when we hear the Word, we are encouraged and built up. That's right. The Word of God is powerful. Let's pray. Dear God, we thank you that the Word of God is powerful, and we pray that we would always hear it in your way. In Jesus' name, amen. Remember, kids, be safe, be brave, walk in faith. It's the Bible, 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 Bible Birds. It's the Bible, 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 Bible Birds. It's the Bible, 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 Bible Birds, because we've learned the Bible. God bless you.